Honorable members, I refer with profound sorrow to the passing away of Sri S. Jaipal Reddy, former member of this house, on 28th July 2019 at the age of 77 years. Born in January 1942 at Madugur village in Mahabubnagar district of Telangana, Sri Reddy was educated at the Usmani University, Hyderabad. Sri S. Jaipal Reddy took keen interest in politics right from his student days. He started his legislative career as a member of Andhra Pradesh Legislative Assembly in the year 1969 and went on to serve as its member for four terms till 1984. He also served as a member of the 8th, 12th, 13th, 14th and 15th Lok Sabha. Sri Reddy served as a cabinet minister holding various portfolios such as information and broadcasting, food processing industries, culture, urban development, petroleum and natural gas, science and technology, and earth sciences. During the period from 1997 to 98 and from 2004 to 2014 in the Union Council of Ministers, Sri Jaipal Reddy represented the state of Andhra Pradesh in this house for two terms from April 90 to April 1996 and again from September 1997 to March 1998. He also served as the leader of the opposition in Rajya Sabha from July 1991 to June 1992 and also as the chairman of the Committee on Government Assurances Rajya Sabha. Sri Reddy was recipient of the Best Parliamentarian Award for the year 1998. In passing away of Sri S. Jaipal Reddy, the country lost a veteran parliamentarian, an outstanding orator and an able administrator. I had the privilege of working with him for two terms in Andhra Pradesh Assembly. Both of us used to sit in the same bench and then used to effectively argue the people's cause in our own way. I remember the memories of the days I spent with him all these years. For 40 years, four decades, he has been a friend, senior, and also at times used to guide me also because I am 6 years younger than him. We deeply mourn the passing away of Sri S. Jaipal Reddy. I request the members to raise in their places and observe silence as a mark of respect to the memory of the departed. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Secretary General will convey to the members of the bereaved family our sense of profound sorrow and deep sympathy. Honorable members, those days the assembly used to meet at 8 o'clock in the morning and both of us used to meet at 7 o'clock and used to discuss issues over breakfast. The amount of knowledge, the depth of understanding and the mastery over the language, both in English and Telugu, and of course at times Urdu and Hindi also, is really remarkable. And he was here in both the houses, and also he was spokesperson of his party at that time. And it's really painful that he left us. I was there in Hyderabad, went to his house yesterday to pay my last respects. I'm sorry, I could not control my emotion because of 40 years of personal association.